Good morning, Slim-Killas. Today, we've got a day off. 3 consecutive days off, which is gonna be pretty nice. Bummer thing about days off, though, is it becomes a chore day. Gotta take all the recycling cans that we've stored and take them down to the dump, which is awesome because the place where I live, the recycling place, just closed down, so I gotta drive to Orville. I hate Orville. Don't want to spend a day off going to that stupid place. But you know, life's not about the bad things. You gotta focus on the good things. We're gonna start with a little bit of cereal.
So the world's greatest scientists have been arguing recently which comes first, cereal or milk. I would like to crack that wide open. It actually starts with bowl. Then you go cereal. Make sure you really pack that shit in there. And then you go milk. But people think milk is the last step. I'm here to tell you it's not. Because after milk, you've got spoon. Spoon is just as an important step.
So good.
There's only 3 acceptable things you can do while eating cereal. First, you could watch your show. Second, you could stare at the wall. And finally, you can get in an argument with the voices.
What about, shut your fucking mouth. You don't understand who I am. Do you know who my father is?
So I exchanged all the cans. It was actually like ridiculously easy. You just kind of dump them into trash cans and then throw them in this big box or like a steel container, and they give you your money. So I made like $28, which is kind of nice. I was super light. Maybe I can buy like a gallon of gas now. I was gonna record and show you guys the whole process, but there was a lot of sketchy looking folk there. Nothing against Orovillians, but you know, the people dropping off cans, they just look pretty sketch. I was very vulnerable. Extremely vulnerable, actually. So say you just have to imagine it, you know?
La, la, yeah. La, la, wait till I give my money right. I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I awoke, I spent that on a necklace. I told God I'll be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act.
So I just put $33 in her. We're gonna see how much that gets me. I'm a little under like a half a tank right now. Probably like a third of a tank left. I guess see. Gas is like $5.60 right now. I'm not gonna be that guy that complains about gas because it just tapped. Everyone and their mom's complaining about gas right now, but I barely got, I almost got 6 gallons of gas. Like, that's ridiculous. Like, look at this. Bruh, that is bullshit.
Okay, this is actually gonna take a lot longer than I thought, so I'm gonna do a little jump cut. So,
from my calculations, it looks like from $33, I got about a third tank of gas. A third of a tank. One more time. A third of a tank for $33. You know, I'm not gonna be one of those guys about gas, but $33 for a third of a tank. I gotta do it again just to, like, that's tough, man. Matt's dad, Dr. James. Just fixed my back, gave it a little cracky crack, and feeling really good right now. Hit a little pimpity pump, you know?
Yourself off the ground, I said, young man, 'cause you're in a new town. Drew, you're catching that rock right there, man. Oh, you're nailing it.
Oh, I got a fish.
You're killing it. Oh.
Oh.
This isn't actually a competition. This is just a break from reality.
Absolutely.
You know, I was pretty good, but.
Why you. Mom.
Shh.
What was that? Are you recording the video? Is it sped up or is it just straight up?
It's just sped up.